Hello, welcome to part 3 of Liu Kang's arcade mode, and against Kronika, you can't take any items. You can normally just cheese it with uppercuts. And her construct take double damage. I hate how I can't use the bicycle kick against her. And done. Ooh, nice and gory. I will be watching this every single time, don't worry. I think throwing her body in fixes the hourglass.
What does it mean to wield the sands of time? To be the chosen one. It means making choices that break your heart. For the protection of all, I shared Kronika's power with the people I trust and love most. Together, we replaced the elder gods that Cetrion had betrayed and became eternal guardians of the realm. My heart longs for a simpler life. The kind one cannot have being the chosen one, let alone an elder god. What Kitana and I would not give for those simple pleasures. Perhaps in another timeline, they could be ours.
And that was Liu Kang. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you in my next vid. I'll do a call to the card next.